像那个马尔坦的女生，你的 history is that's only home. The forward drawing of the vehicle on the 14mm or 2-pounder gun. And this particular one actually has quite an interesting history. It's among those sent after the war to the newly reformed Greek army. It was used by them for a number of years and refitted with a Perkins diesel engine instead of the original Ford petrol. The same ship over as the turret was equipped with a Browning machine gun. It has four-wheel drive and light-propane dinghy for it, a five-speed.